Claire was riding her motorcycle towards Raccoon City when it started raining heavily. The raindrops pelted her face, soaking her clothes. She tightly gripped the handlebars, struggling to maintain balance, and persevered through the downpour. When she arrived at the gas station, she was pleasantly surprised to find that the rain had stopped. The clouds began to disperse, and a faint glimmer of moonlight illuminated the surroundings, casting a serene ambience over the wet landscape. Claire parked her motorcycle and felt the dampness in the air as she entered the gas station. Claire Redfield races through the rain-soaked streets of Raccoon City on her motorcycle, her heart pounding in her chest. As she approaches the city limits, dark clouds gather overhead, and the heavens open up, unleashing a torrential downpour. The rain pelts Claire relentlessly, drenching her to the bone, as she takes in the grim sight before her. Raccoon City, once a bustling metropolis, now lies in ruins. The streets are littered with debris, and cars are abandoned and engulfed in flames. Amidst the chaos and destruction, lawlessness reigns supreme. Taking advantage of the crumbling city and the absence of law enforcement, opportunistic criminals roam the streets, looting and committing heinous acts. The cries of the innocent echo through the desolate streets, drowned out by the sounds of violence and suffering. After Claire realizes that the city has descended into chaos, she immediately seeks safety by maneuvering her motorcycle into a nearby alley. She takes a moment to gather her thoughts and devise a plan.
Yeah.